The prelims of the men's 10-meter platform competition, 9 rounds and 5 scores moving on to the final. In this competition, Chu from China, second at the World Championships in the 10-meter. He was too young to compete in Beijing, but he already won gold in the 3-meter springboard competition on this forward. 4.5 somersault from the tuck position. He scored 86.95 points, and he was first after the prelims. Ukraine's Bondar earned silver in the 3-meter competition. He was second going into round 8. This dive, a reverse 3.5 somersault from the tuck position. He earned 7s and 8s, and Bondar was well on his way to finishing second in the prelims. Paez of Venezuela was fourth going into round 9, but he dropped to fifth on this forward 3.5 somersault from the pike position, scoring only 48 points. Bondar's final dive was a back 2.5 somersault with 2.5 twists from the pike position. This had a degree of difficulty of 3.6. And even though the judges only gave him sixes across the board, still a good total for him as he scored 66 points and he finished ranked second. Tim Pirates of Germany on his final dive, a back 2.5 somersault with 1.5 twists from the pike position. He was able to move up into fourth place with a total of 467.5 points. But third so far in this competition was Ivan Garcia of Mexico. His final dive, a forward 4.5 somersault from the tuck position. He earns 77.7 points. And Garcia third going into the finals. But it's Chu Bo from China with a 79-point lead over Bondar.